I'm John Flick, and we start with late breaking news. Oklahoma City police find a body in a burning car this near Southwest 44th and Mustang Road. Eyewitness News 5's Melissa Newton is live. And Melissa, what have you found out?
Well, police have moved their investigation back to their headquarters, but yellow tape out here on the scene, still a reminder of what happened earlier today. To give you an idea of where they found the car, it was just on the other side of that tree. Now, around 5 a.m., firefighters were called out to this field where they found a Nissan minivan up in flames. Inside the van, firefighters discovered a body in the passenger seat. Police were called out. At this time, they have not identified the person. In fact, the body was so badly burned, they can't tell the gender, the race, or the age of the person. They took the body to the medical examiners for an autopsy. This has not officially been ruled a murder. Police say, however, it is very suspicious. We're live. Melissa Newton, Eyewitness News 5.
Melissa, thank you. And if you have any information, you're asked to call Oklahoma City Crime Stoppers. That number is 235-7300.